Thanks, Brett. Now we have breaking news coming out of Richmond tonight, where the Virginia Senate has killed Governor Ralph Northam's proposal to move local elections. Northam requested lawmakers move voting from May 5th to November 3rd because of coronavirus. So as of right now, there is still an election in Norfolk, Chesapeake, Hampton, and Newport News in 13 days. Catch any updates on WAVY.com.